I'm excited to share with you the very great news that the visa priority date has become current. The October visa bulletin is out, the priority date is current, and it is a perfect time for all international nurses that have the hope and dream of living and working in the US to take action now. If you are already a health staff candidate and you have not yet completed either the IELTS or the visa screen, it is imperative that you do so now without any delay to take advantage of the opportunity to get your visa in a very short period of time. If you are not currently a Worldwide Health Staff Solutions applicant, we would love to work with you. We have a number of opportunities that we're recruiting for in various clinical settings all over the country. In fact, between now and the end of the year, we're looking to fill upwards of 1,000 direct hire positions. If you'd like to join and be part of our health staff family, it's really easy. Just email your resume to us at recruiting@healthstaff.org. That's recruiting@healthstaff.org, and we'd love to hear from you. The visa priority date is current. We expect it's going to be this way for a while, but we don't know for sure exactly how long this will last. This is the time for you to act. The health staff team is here to help and support you. We look forward to hearing from you. Keep up with us on our Facebook page for the latest information on developments related to all matters U.S. immigration. We look forward to being in contact with you soon.